photographed for The Peak in 2011. So I was like, what, 42 years old? I think my answer is I wouldn't want to teach myself anything. It's actually best not to know and just live life, you know? If I think of extravagance as something I spend an inordinate amount of time on, then I would say it's actually my kid, my son, Brody, who I spend every bit of time I can with.